yeah, we had another request, so we'll do it. I'll be brief on it, but basically I'm a proud Tulsan. I grew up in Sand Springs, but we're all one place, and I learned after becoming a proud Tulsan about this horrific story of the Tulsa race riot, and I actually found out later that Sand Springs hosted a lot of the refugees. Charles Page actually opened his arms to folks that were homeless and had lost their livelihood, and so I was really affected by this place and my pride for the place, and then this story. And so I wrote a tune about the Tulsa race riot, and actually Andrea mentions the songwriters retreat. I actually wrote this song at the songwriters retreat where I met Andrea, and I felt like it had been brewing there for about 15 years, and it was the perfect place for it to come out. And so I came home from that weekend and we started workshopping it with the band, and we're gonna play it for you now. It's called Tulsa 1921. And if you don't know, as a Tulsan, if you don't know about the Tulsa race riot, you should check into it. And, there's an ever-growing amount of information about it. We stopped by to see the new National Monument downtown, the one block park down there. And there's a lot more story that still needs to be told, but this is our version.
Cross Greenwood, Archer Bound. folks left standing, they split fast. All those dreams they were building, they do sad. Teachers, doctors, lawyers, preachers, men have seen their fair share of blood and sin. And there was this thing about history that they understood. Tell them to leave town while they still. So if you're in downtown Tulsa and you're looking around at all the empty lots where the highway's laid down, where the semis and the cars passing